South Australia's first aged care training facility has opened in Adelaide's northeast. The centre will allow university students to experience aged care work firsthand in an industry demanding an ever-growing workforce.
Fifth-year medical student Daniel Gerges was one of the first trainees to come through the new facility at the Resthaven Aged Care Campus at Paradise.
So initially I wasn't too enthused about aged care, but I think the 3 weeks I had was opened my eyes a bit more to how fun it can be.
The centre gives students an unprecedented opportunity to experience working with aged care residents.
This was our first opportunity to go outside the hospital, and it's a bit less rushed where we get a bit more time to learn things in a greater depth.
Students will be trained by doctors and work with allied health workers, including physios and occupational therapists. It's also a chance to expose graduates to an industry that desperately needs to attract more workers.
The aged care workforce itself will have to almost triple to 1 million workers over the next few decades. One in 20 workers in Australia will be an aged care worker.
Betty Freeman lives in an independent unit on the property and says it's a huge advantage to have health services offered on site.
I think it'll be wonderful to have them here, you know, while they're training and then when they become real doctors.
The centre is one of 16 similar facilities being developed across Australia. Alina Ecott, ABC News, Adelaide.